Hello everyone! In this GeoSnap, I'm going to show you how to export your data collected in Survey123 into a bunch of different formats.
To start, we have to confirm that the hosted feature layer associated with your survey is ready to use by going to its item detail page and navigating to its settings, scrolling all the way down, and making sure that the export data option is enabled. Once this is done, we'll navigate to the Survey123 website and select the survey you want to export your data from. In this example, we will be using an Esri survey template called Property Damage Report. From here, we will simply click on the Data tab found on the top right of your survey, where we will find the Export button. In the drop-down menu, you have the choice to export in 5 different formats: CSV, Excel, KML, Shapefile, or File GeoDatabase. You can choose the format you want depending on what you want to do with the exported data. CSV and Excel will present your data in the form of a table, while KML and Shapefile will also preserve the visual format. A file geodatabase will not only include the visual and tabular data, but also any attachments that you may have created during your data collection in Survey123. You can also restrict the amount of data exported by selecting certain rows and enabling the option Selected Records Only. If you want more format options, you can also export your data through your survey's hosted feature layer item detail page. On the right side of the page, you'll find this export data option that will have 3 additional formats: export to GeoJSON, feature collection, or GeoPackage. Ta-da! Now you know how to export your data collected from Survey123 in a number of different formats. For more information on this topic, don't forget to look at the links in the description, and don't forget to check out our other GeoSnaps. Bye for now!